Welcome to the Vocabulary Worksheet Factory. This tutorial will walk you through using the Word Lists Edit tools. First, I'll click the Editor's icon in the toolbar at the top of the window, then select the Word Lists option. I'll open an existing list for this example. Notice the icons in the toolbar at the top of the window are now active. Let's look at the Cut, Copy, and Paste icons first. I'll select the word Hockey at the top of my list. If I click the Cut icon, the word is removed from the field. However, the Cut feature assumes you'll be pasting that word elsewhere. I'll click in the row below Snowboarding, then click the Paste icon in the toolbar. I'll select the word Hockey again, then click the Copy icon. I'll click in the field where it was originally located, then click the Paste icon again. Notice the difference between using Cut and Copy. Cut deletes the word from its original location and assumes you'll be pasting it somewhere else. Copy keeps the word in its original location, then makes a copy of it so you can paste it somewhere else. Now let's look at the Insert Row, Remove Row, and Fill Down icons. I'll select the third row with the word Volleyball in it. Then I'll click the Insert Row Above icon. Notice there is now a blank row above the volleyball line in the word list. Clicking the icon again inserts another blank row. Now that we know how to insert new blank rows, it's important to learn how to remove any rows we don't want. I'll select row 15, where I pasted the word hockey earlier, then click the Remove Selected Rows icon. The row is removed from my word list. To remove more than one row at a time, hold down the Shift key on your keyboard to select a group of rows located next to each other, or hold down the Control key to select multiple items in the list. After selecting the desired rows, click the Remove Selected Rows icon to delete the rows. Finally, let's review the Fill Down icon. If you have information in one field in a column that you want repeated in all of the fields in that column, you can use the Fill Down feature. For example, suppose all of the words in this list are level 5. I can type the number 5 in the first row, select that field, then click the Fill Down icon. The program automatically fills in the number 5 in all of the rows in the level column in my word list. Those are the basics of how you can use Word Lists Edit tools. If you need more in-depth information, please view the Vocabulary Worksheet Factory Help documentation. Thank you for viewing this tutorial.